What's up, what's up? If you're just joining my stream, thanks for watching. Gonna play a little bit more AC tonight. Hopefully some people are on. I'm thinking about doing some questing. I definitely go get my matrons real quick. I'll probably start with that. But I'd like to do some, maybe some of these housing items. I'm not really sure yet. Or unless something cool is going on. Let's see here. Not sure what I finished up with last time. I do need to go get another set of matrons. Looks like a handful are on tonight. That's what's up. Everybody must be out hunting. High sale. I'm gonna go grab the matrons real quick. I wonder what level he is. My allergies have been kicking my butt. I don't know what's going on tonight. My eyes are so itchy. I just took an allergy pill, so hopefully that doesn't knock me out. That would be no good. I didn't even check my timer, but I guess it was good. It was over the 20 hours, so that works. There was a cornholio in the town network. It's a good name right there. That's a funny name. Man, that acid got me for 42. Come on. Really? I wonder where they are at. Yeah, I figured. Withered. That's the place to be. $1.5 to $1.8 million a kill. That is what's up. Yeah. My eyes stop itching. It's bothering me. Oh wow, poor guy. We got two guys right here. Port and Yuma. What's going on, Bait Val? How's it going, buddy? Damn. Poor guy must have logged off. I'm just getting the matrons real quick. If I could share some XP with one of the lower toons. But I just seen two bodies on the ground right here. Wonder if this guy's on. No, neither one of them. Damn, that's no good. Probably got frustrated. Obviously, it's the same guy, kind of the same name. Right now, I'm just doing the matrons, and then I'll probably shoot out at Withered for a little bit. Help with some XP leveling. Why not? I haven't been out there for a long time, to be honest. What are you up to, Bait Val? What's up? Are you on a server playing too right now or no? Nice. Enjoying the AC views. Love it. Me too. Hey, this guy's kind of got my jacket. My coat, but that one's green in the middle. No. Played back in the day? Did you ever play on any of the private servers? Because all this is fully spawned. My eyes are so itchy. I don't know why. Allergies are kicking in tonight. Jeez. See if I can find these guys out here. I would put essential over here if. Where are they at? Yeah, not a lot of PKs, if not none at all anymore. I used to run red pretty much the whole time I was playing back in the day. But even on the PvE servers, a lot of us ran red. Like a ton of us. They are not out here. Well, they're not on the hilltop. What the? They are not out here. Yeah, that would probably be a good idea. There's a ton of people playing, but yeah, you're right. We're kind of scattered over all kinds of different servers. But the only problem is that a lot of people like some of those custom servers where like they come in and just level automatically and they got all kinds of weird stuff going on. I'm not really about all that. I kind of like it closer to retail. But if they did something like that, the population would be super high. I did not see these guys nowhere. Yeah, and get the cords. see what's up. If they limited it down to two servers, would you play? One red and one normal? All right, Bait Val. Hey, man, you have a good night, buddy. Thanks for dropping in the stream. I appreciate you. There they are. Yes. Oh, shoot. What is going on? nice. I wonder what tier loot these guys drop. Probably like 5. It's probably not like the greatest in the world, but the beauty of having Magic D Specialized. Man, I haven't been out here forever. Nice, level 72. That's what's up. Everybody's seen that. Hit right there. That's a beast hit. Get down. Who's next? These guys, I think they all have like 5,000 health. Let's go. I'm hitting this dude for about 2k a pop. That's crazy, huh? Sometimes I hit these guys for like over 3,000. That's what you call beast mode. Guy has all kinds of health. These guys are acting like they know karate. He healed himself. Heal. You're not gonna hit me, dude. Oh gosh. You need to be able to heal some way, Fossey. That's all bad. Wonder if anybody's gonna be doing any quests later on. Kinda wanted to go for maybe a housing item or something for the mansion. Maybe a portal device we don't have, that'd be kinda cool. I'd have to go see which ones we have though. Thank you. Well, gonna go get my collar and who knows what else. Get over here, darling. Nice. Go turn this in real quick. Get my million in gold. What did I do? Oh, haha. Shoot, me too. Let's see. I don't know if there's any portal devices I could get. I wonder if we... How do I get this one? Oh, I can't do that by myself. Well, I probably could, but... Oops. What did I do here? I don't want to do a clutch by myself. I wonder. I guess they're all part of clutch, huh? Well, then maybe we have all of them. Let me go check. Or most of them, anyway. Okay, I know we got, that's just a statue. Okay, we have that one, and we have that one. So this is one. What's that one? Do we have that? I wonder if we have the Kivik one. What does this do? Oh, nothing. Well, it looks dope. I don't think we have the Kivik. I know, let me see. I'm gonna put it in here. Just to see. No, we don't. Okay. How do I get that? I wonder if anybody wants to try to do it. I don't know. I've never done it, but shoot, I might try it. The Temple of Ixur. Blackmire Temple. Oh, these guys are ugly. I wonder what that's for. Bloodied Bruin Hide? Odd looking vine. Where? Aha! If I could do this by myself. Okay. I think I'm supposed to do this with a fellow, but why not? I don't know what I'm doing here. No, you little shit. That was not 5 minutes. I wonder if I can recall here. Oh, no, you can't. Okay, I think we could do it if I had a couple people. Yeah. Get these dailies knocked out real quick. Oh shit, that was funny. Turn these in, get my money. Alright guys, I think I'm going to end this stream here. I think I'm going to load up some Rust. I've never played that game, so stay tuned. I'll be back. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Peace. I'm out.